First public appearance as provost of his little town was when he opened a bazaar for raising funds to form a pipe band in connection with the local Boy Scouts. And I want to give you two little pictures of the man, first while he is dressing for the aforesaid function, and second while he is actually opening the bazaar. First picture, in a fearful temper and looking as black as night, the worthy provost soliloquizes before the mirror as he struggles with his collar.
Them and their bazaars, I'm sick of them, fed up to the back teeth. Oh, this collar's made of cast iron. Blast it. Bazaars, highway robbery, just an excuse for a lot of dressed-up women to show off their gewgaws and their peppermint waves and their... Ach, it's all a sham. Just a sham. C-H-A-M, sham. Who wants a pipe band anyway? A fat lot of good it'll do them. As if there wasn't enough noise in the town already and all the blood-curdling, screeching forms of torture. The pipe band takes the bun, and what the... Dash it all, where's that stud? Gosh, there's something burst. Jesse, Jesse, where are ye? I never trust such a house as this for losing studs. The stud was there a minute ago, and I'm hanged if I can find it. I don't know where it is. You think I'd be asking you if I knew where it was? I never saw such a... Oh, here it's. Yes, laugh. Go on, laugh. I'm just saying I wish to goodness they'd get somebody else to open their bazaars. What? Now, you know fine I never wanted to be provost. It was all your fault. You would be upsides with that Hopkins woman. Where's my tie? No, the white tie. What do I want in a black tie for? It's a bazaar. I'm going to know a funeral. Might have a little more sense. What? Who's losing their temper? Ah, shut up. Get me the brush and tell Mary to stop thumping that piano. Getting your nerves every minute of the day. Bang, bang, bang. Enough to drive you daft. Them and their mandolins and their sexy phones and their ulekilis. Do-de-o-do-do. And their bagpipes, they're the worst of the lot. The better for Mary to darn some of my socks than bump, bump, bump that piano. No wonder Saul threw his mandolin at David. He's jabbling at David. However, Jesse, will you never be ready? Oh, for the love of goodness. Come on! Bazaars. Ooh! Pipe bands. Eee!
Second picture, the provost opens the bazaar.
Ladies and gentlemen and friends, who is with us? I have been weary counting the hours until I should have the pleasure and the inestimable honor of opening such a colossal bazaar as I am now opening. Music is one of the greatest boons in our life. And there is no music, nor which we are more prouder of, nor the bandpipes. The bagpipes. Scotland is proud of them. My predecessor, ex-Provost Hopkins, has alleged that the bagpipes is not music. Ladies and gentlemen, I deny the allegation, and what is more, I throw my challenge in the teeth of the alligator. We will not tolerate no one for to utter one single cheep against them. History tells us that even in the earliest times, right back to the days of the Norman conquest, our forefathers swore at the pipes, by the pipes. And can we change our tune now? I answer no, no, 1,000 times no. Go back to biblical times. And what does the psalmist say? He says, can the leopard change his spots? His spots? Again, I answer no, so long as I am provost of this historical community. I shall give my fullest support to the promotion of the bagpipes. And wherever I may roam, by land or sea or foam, I shall carry foremost to the front my corporation before me, with me. Last night I was driving past the town hall, and the pipe then was practicing, and I stopped my car to listen. And as I heard the strains of the bagpipes, I said to myself with the poet, if music be the food of love, drive on. This pipe bend, the pipe bend, will supply a long-filled want to our historical community, a want which is as necessary as our drain pipes, and that shall synchronize with the Latin motto of our historical community, Doges Floreat, which being interpretative means Doug's Flourish. Ladies and gentlemen, I have inestimable pleasure in opening the pipes, the Boy Scout, the Bazaar, to the many friends who is assembled in this historical assembly. Well, that's open.